intended by Jost, but it went to the end boards. He missed his target. Again, he keeps possession. Middleton got it in front. They score. Nichushkin breaks the scoreless tie.
The Avalanche sent a player to the top of the goal crease, and he was really creating all kinds of ishti comfort. Gets set up. Look at him get set up in the top of the goal crease. That distracts Jamie Drysdale, who's trying to move him out from in front. And that allows Graves, who slips down from the point, to find Nichushkin uncovered.